And you put your bow right at the tip on the open D, and you get ready to wiggle. Put your bow right at the tip on the open D. Put your bow right at the tip. Right at the tip. And wiggle. Finish with a big high five. Has a lot of second fingers sliding around. Okay? Just rotate that into your practice so you're clear about how it works, how it goes, how it sounds, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. When to go to the G arpeggio versus the D arpeggio. And,
Snails.
All right, we're going to do F majors. We're going to F major scale, so violins, you're going to do, let's say, one major. And, or one octave.
One flat
major. We're gonna do one octave. Cellos are gonna join in.
They're gonna join in.
They just know how it works. What's the key signature? Did you say it?
Yeah, one flat key signature, which means which finger can be lower?
B.
B, that's right. So we're playing a B flat as well as another note, which is normally sharp, is not gonna be natural. Everyone think about what note it is. Think about it. One, two, three. What is it?
C.
C is natural. That's correct. I was thinking that, but yeah, see. You tricked me. So we're going to start on D, E, low F. Okay? Ready? What rhythm should we do this one? We've been doing this one for a while. It's from Two Can Tango, so it says.
Okay, just Alright, and now we're going on to D major.
Oh, okay.
D major.
So cellos in D major, we have the extension, right? Starts the first finger of the C string. And you extend number two to your third finger tape. Your fourth finger is going to go right between your fourth finger tape and that nice white, you know, black one. He's got a white your fourth position tape. Let's do, what?